Thank you. are changed. Amen. Sick bodies are healed. All those that are bound are set free. All in the presence of Jesus. Amen. You love him this morning. Amen. Let's give him one more hand clap of praise. Amen. You can be seated this morning. We want to say we are so happy to have everybody in the house of the Lord this morning. Amen. So glad to have my sister in the very, very back today. God bless you. Amen. And I'm so happy to have you. Amen. I know we've talked several times. Amen. Just so glad you're here today. Amen. It thrills my heart. Amen. Amen. Glad to have Tammy here again. Amen. Now, the lady sitting next to you, she came on the outdoor service. I thought I remembered you. Amen. God bless y'all. Amen. So happy to have everyone here. I didn't know you knew Tammy.
Yeah,
she went
over
here. Oh, okay. All right. We're so happy to have everybody in service with us today. Amen. Amen. Go ahead. Nathan, come here, son.
I just
want
to give a testimony.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Today's my first time coming here. Everything since Pastor and his wife opened up this church has been maybe like a year or something. And so they've been asking me to come. Their little kids were babies. And now they have one of their own. This what happened. Steve in the van looked at my baby myself, and I was helping him. And God works in a mysterious way, and God sent him in my presence today. He told me where he goes to church, and I said, I promise. And I've told this pastor so many times I'll be here, and I never came. But today I said, I'm going to show him up. I'm going to come to him and show him up, making me feel welcome.
Amen. 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 Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. My son's going to just pass out just a little welcome bag. Amen. It's got some candy in there, too. Amen. Amen. Brother Steve?
Pastor, I'm
taking
a
break
for her son.
Amen.
And she's going to go with my family to New Covenant to be with the family. It doesn't happen very often. So I went to her room and I prayed to the house by what his plan was today, he'd sit me back to her. And he prayed for a while and then when I passed by, she went to her and her prayers out there and she gave a heart to Jesus Christ.
Amen.
The Lord. And I give God the glory for it all. That was his plan.
Yes, yes.
That was worth me waking up this morning.
Right, yes.
And I give God the glory.
Amen. 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 Isn't the Lord good, church? Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. We want to go to the Lord in prayer this morning. We, of course, want to remember Sister Lorraine. She's really not doing too well. Amen. Let's just pray God's will be done. Amen. That God would just be with Sister Lorraine. I went and saw her yesterday. She just opened her eyes, looked at me, and tried to mumble a few words. And I just said, let's just pray. And we just prayed, and she closed her eyes, and I just walked out of the room. She went back to sleep. Amen. So let's just pray. God, oh, just touch her. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. We want to keep her in our prayers. Amen. Anybody else, real quickly, you got a prayer request? Go ahead, sis.
I myself have heart failure, and my diabetes has been really bad, out of control, because I'm unable to get my diabetic supplies because of my insurance. And I just recently had to go and have surgery on my hand because my immune system is bad because of my diabetes. And I ask that you guys pray for me.
Yes.
And our finances at home. And to God to bless us a refrigerator because ours were not and we lost everything. And pray for my son and my husband.
Yes, amen. Let's remember those needs. Amen. Tammy?
Yes, I want to thank you guys and for, you know, I've been here since you, the church has opened, and this is my family, and for welcoming me and my family to the church.
Amen.
And my mom, Charles, passed away, so I want you to keep my mom in her prayers. In her
yes.
Church. And my cousin, she has real high blood pressure. And this is my family period, just
yes.
keep us
again that God will continue to move. Amen. Praise God. Amen. Sister Mary?
A friend of mine asked me, he had some kind of accident, but they had to airlift him to the hospital. He's got a fracture on the base of his skull, a busted eardrum, and a fractured jawbone. He's about maybe 8 years old.
Touch me, Jesus.
His name is Christopher.
Christopher. Yes. Amen.
I want to be with my friend, but I stay in the Word of God constantly and every day.
Amen. Amen.
That's what I want.
Amen. Sister Lena?
My cousin in Georgia, she said she's been finding blood in her ear, and let's pray for her over that. She can't see the doctor for another week and a half.
Yes. Amen. Just remember that. Amen. Sister Diane?
I'd like the church to remember my cousin Cindy and her husband Steve in Colorado. He's on life support, but he's just lying there on machines, but doctors have him trust that things have been taken out of Cindy's hands, and just pray for her and her daughters and her sister and brother-in-law. That God would reach down and touch them, that somebody could go into that, mainly go into that hospital and talk to Steve, and he would receive God before his time is up.
Yes.
And the other ones, none of them know the Lord. They know of God, but the Lord is their personal Savior, and that's why they deserve this name.
Amen. Let's remember those needs. Amen. You believe God still answers prayer?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's just go to the Lord right now in a time of prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, we just lift up every single request. We bring it unto your throne, God, because we know that you're ready, willing, and able to meet and answer every single one of these requests. Father, right now, Lord God, I ask you that you would get a hold of Tammy's family. I ask you, Lord, that every one of them would be saved, and God, those that are sick, that they would be made whole. Name of Jesus. Father, I ask you, Lord, to touch little Christopher, God. Lord, I ask you that you would perform a miracle, Lord God, on his skull in the name of Jesus. Lord God, I pray for Sister Lena's request. Lord, I ask you, with her cousin with this physical condition, Lord God, Lord, you know what is causing this, God, and I ask you that you would heal it in the name of Jesus, Lord God. Our sister that simply wants to draw close to you, God, I pray that she would do that. God, you said in your word, if we would draw nigh unto you, you would draw nigh unto us, God. Lord, I pray we'd all have a desire to just get closer and closer to you. I pray right now, God, for Sister Diane's request about a relative in Colorado. Lord God, I ask you that you would send someone full of the gospel. Oh, God.